I have complete confidence in Mark and his ability to listen to you and to effectively serve you in our legislature. I called Onzlee Ware's office in order to gain the support for a community project that I've been working on. Called Mr. Ware twice, no, three times, and emailed him twice. He failed to even respond to my request. I think we need more responsive government. I think Martin will serve as an effective and responsive legislator for the people who live in Roanoke and Benton. And explaining why his opponent has failed to adequately represent this district. I looked into the State Board of Elections and I found some pretty startling evidence. What I found was that the two people that he accepted money from were payday lenders, title loan lenders, subprime lenders, alcohol and tobacco lobbyists, a litany of political action committees. I feel that this money has colored Mr. Ware's judgment when it comes to voting on these very same industries. I'd like to say I would love to see Martin in Richmond come next January.
Because we need leadership that is good and true and is for our community.
Are you excited?
Yeah!
Because on June 9th, we're going to elect a leader.
Yeah!
We're going to put the people over the special interest groups.
Yeah!
I give to you the next delegate from the 11th House District, Martin M.J. Deffery. Woo!
And if we're going to see the change that we voted for in November in Roanoke, Virginia, in Benton, Virginia, if we're going to see that change, then things in our valley has to change. The kind of leadership, the quality of the leadership that we're electing has got to change.
Yes.
Politics as usual, accepting money and voting for money has got to change.
Yes.
We have got to have effective, courageous.
Courageous.
Everybody say courageous.
Courageous.
Courageous leadership.
That's right.
If we're going to see that change come all the way down to where we are.
That's right.
And what is courageous leadership? Courageous leadership is saying, I'm not going to be for the big money interest.
Right.
I'm going to put the people first.
Yeah.
That's first. Courageous. That's courage.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The people are going to be the supporters. We're not going to take any money, right, Mark?
It's not about money.
It's not about money. We're not taking any money from outside of this district.
Right.
Not one dime.
Yes.
Not one dime. If I'm a worthy representative, then the people will decide and they will put me there. I am confident when people understand that, then they will vote for our campaign. I have a record of commitment to this valley. Most people don't know that I led the way, literally, helped to create the Leftwich Tate Coalition that led to the rental inspection program for the city of Roanoke.
Yeah.
That has not only saved lives, but saved millions of dollars and brought even more hundreds of thousands of dollars to the city coffers. Most people don't know that as Community Development Director for Total Action Against Poverty, that I was responsible, my staff and I, for what ultimately wound up being a renovated Dumas
That's
Hotel
right.
and Museum.
Yeah. Right.
Most people don't know that. Most people don't know that I, as a director of TAPS Community Development and Outreach, led the way for working out the differences between the city and the residents of Gainesboro
right.
that led to over $6 million of improvements to the Gainesboro area that brought jobs and contractors to the Gainesboro area.
Yes.
I have a proven record of fighting for this community, not just for black people, but for everybody.
Yes.
Because
right.
what improves the lives for one people improves the lives for every people.
That's right.
And that's what I want to do in General Assembly. This job is about advocating for the constituents, the residents of the district. That is the job. It is about fighting on behalf of those people.
Mm-hmm.
And let me tell you, I have done that duty.
Mm-hmm.
It's about It's about getting the kind of community that we want and we deserve. It's about not allowing the status quo to continue to sell us a bill of goods while they benefit, while they make decisions that benefit the chosen few.
Chosen few.
I'm not against my opponent. I'm for a vision.
There you go.
All right. All right.
I want to live in a district where our school system enhances the relationship between teachers and students and parents, where every resident of this district, basic primary preventative health care, that is good for business, it's good for our community, and it sets up, it can even create a model for the country.
Yeah.
I want to live in a district where there is 100% employment.
Yes.
Where every able-bodied, willing person has a job and can get to the job. And has childcare so they don't have to worry about their children while they're at work.
That's right.
Everybody that wanna work, we will find a job for them. Green startup business. Remember this phrase, 6 degrees of change.
Mm-hmm.
It says that we are all connected.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you all very much. Anybody?